I'm a slicing up your guts!
Oh! lock away.
Here, take this. I want someone watching over Queen Marwyn at all times. I'm afraid she may do harm to herself. Now go. Mother, what is happening to you? Is this gift worth the price you are paying?
The end of darkness is worth whatever price. Such is the spirit of Noenan, Netharia.
Noenan needs you, Mother. These visions do not bring us enough benefit to befit your loss.
But they do, my child. I have seen a vision of the Ringmaker, Celebrimbor himself. It is through him alone that Noenan may be saved.
This land is rich and green, but there is a sickness on it.
These waters are bitter, and the creatures within them foul. But they will feed Sauron's war machine.
They were a real war! I was looking forward to testing my blade, too!
ran away.
Oh,
instead of letting us hunt him down.
Who makes orders anyway?
Did I just hear something?
Back to work then.
You should have drunk less grog and watched where you was going.
It wasn't the grog, it was them archers.
All those bloody flaming arrows.
Thank you.
glad to see the back of our captain. He was a useless shrunk.
Clearly, or he wouldn't have been torn apart by a caragor.
This replacement had to be done for something. That time got a tough leader.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting?
Nah, I was guarding slave duty. So many bloody pinkskins stinking up Fort Maul!
Ain't so bad. There's so many of them, they don't even miss one if you're feeling like doing some torturing.
Still, it's tiring yelling at them all and making sure they don't cause no trouble.
Was tough as steel, but I heard he was picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like he was nothing.
Slaves, I'd raid the fort.
The rangers are trying to terrify us with these tricks. Don't let it get.
Stupid monuments to stupid kings that ain't even alive no more.
lucky to win that last fight.
The north collapses upon us. The Tower of Nightmare builds in Nornen. The Nameless One returns.
Mother, take this.
Thank you, my child.
These visions corrode you, and what medicine we still have is fast done away.
My visions are the hope of Nornen. If I must sacrifice myself for my people, so be it.
What happened in the Grey Mountains, Mother?
What happened, Lothariel? I left with the strength we need.
The only boat once left is a crate full of rotten fish.
Information can be dangerous.
The difference between poison and medicine is often in the dose.
Anything in the land that can defeat our warship. Them slide masters at the mines need to work their sauce. Chopping up wood. Better if it was from fighting. If we don't have materials for supplying our armies, we won't have.
Has ended. A will is irresistible. We have spoken.
Every creature here seems to live to slaughter every other.
And every one of them will learn to fear us above all.
To run the mines and the mills and make the city go. But there it was. One stinking fly. I could hear it buzzing, but couldn't see it or squash it. Thing was following me, I swear. I was out on a skiff, middle of the Sea of Nurn, and the fly was coming along for the ride. Like it knew, following me like all the time. I can't get the buzzing and humming to stop. It don't matter whether I'm sleeping or eating or squatting. I can hear them. They're in my damn head. Make them stop!
The war that is coming will engulf all of Middle-earth.
Many powers are moving their pieces into place.
Thank you.
Thank you.
blacksmith's been doing lately is fixing old weapons.
God should spend time making
you was the last one.
Of this sea reach beyond the Ephilduoth. If the tribesmen can escape, they could travel north to Minas Ithil,
the Tower of the Moon.
Watch them wither and die with a cold, but always they return. We see strength in their roots and hope as they stretch into the light. Let this token remind you of the elf you tried to save, of the bond between your people and mine.
We are not the first alliance of men and elves to challenge Sauron within Mordor.
No, but we shall be the last. In victory or defeat, my people will diminish.
Wait! That is, I'm gonna be the one who kills you.
Though my power is diminished, it is not wholly spent. We will not abandon Middle-earth and depart into the West until the Betrayer and all his works are undone.
Lots of you know about it.
Lost his brother.
Hunter and hunted. Death took them all.
A call of trouble. Stop
them still! Go!
Stay back!
You want to keep your head?
No!
War shame!
Wow.
sneaking about. Neither seemed to notice. I heard them say they were hunting in the darkness. Damned if I know if they found it. But I guess those fellows can find trouble when they're looking for it.
Submit!
I laughed at Deerhile when he talked of wizards, necromancers, and magic. I told him to stop being a child.
As children, you are closest to the Eldar.
We're free!
Our chief opens his cold and enters.
That's because they're all afraid of what he'll do to them if they don't.
Surrender!
With the pouch, Donovan. It almost went in the fire.
Bah, that old thing.
Time to get rid of that rag. It barely keeps the pipeweed dry.
It is a rag, brother. And I'll keep this souvenir from our first hunt till it turns to dust. Remember us tracking that great spider through Mirkwood nearly 60 years ago? Then drawing her out using live bait?
Yes, but why do I always have to be the bait?
You have a quality. You make things want to kill you. It's a gift, really. But Torvin, this was your first kill. Ours together is what made you a hunter. And I'll treasure it always, brother.
I caught Deerhire puffing on that pipeweed once. He raided the garrison pantry and consumed a week's worth of field rations.
Human minds and appetites are a mystery to my people.
Something else for a change.
Your mission of best defense!
Stories and fates more bitter than ours within Mordor.
Those who gave in to despair, who abandoned all hope of redemption. That is not our fate.
So slow as it peels away.
They're burning the bodies there.
It's that bad.
It's worse. We've abandoned Duathang. Either to the orcs or the outcasts. I can't imagine which is worse. We're thin on the ground here.
2 regiments worth called back home. Maybe a dozen more down with the sweats.
Maybe even more than that. And I don't think we can hide it anymore, no matter how they change up the patrols. The orcs may have already smelt it out, too. They're getting uppity in Mordor. Here, look at this.
That's quite a blade. Where'd you get it?
Off an orc scout. I expect he won't need it anymore. You keep it.
No chance against the Order of Mordor.
That is the spirit of Mordor. The knife in the back. They do our work for us.
They are united in their hatred of man, and dominated by the will of their master.